brilliant ride by Miguel Oliveira. Wolf kept his composure, kept his calm after the, 75-minute delay. We should have been underway at 3 p.m. local time. We said we wondered if it would be worth the wait after 25 long years. It certainly was. Oliveira is the race winner here in Indonesia, and a valuable 20 points taken for the Palman Fabio Quattro. Let's hear the thoughts of his team manager, Mayo Maragana.
Mayo, that was a ride this weekend.